bayou and I need transportation.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
One car is promised.
That's a big help.
Presidential hopeful Richard Nixon came out against Hubert Humphrey, claiming he has ignored the unanimous advice of his own advisors and doesn't want wiretaps used in the war against organized crime. Nixon believes wiretaps are perhaps the best weapon the Justice Department has to fight the growth of organized crime at a time when Americans are demanding action.
Bordeaux? It's your Uncle Lou. What are you doing this weekend? Bring the family down to the French Wharf for good eats and good times. Come on down to Coralie's for the family fun deal. With any two adult plates, all kids' plates are free. And grown-ups, Friday and Saturday night, take your receipts over to Big Mouse for half off your first drink order. Only in the French Ward.
I don't know how you people live down here. It's hot, it's humid. Most of the time it smells like that goddamn river.
Smells all right to me.
You know what it is. It stinks of mud. Wet, rotten mud. It's been buried down deep for way too fucking long. And the Mekong Delta had that same goddamn stench. Hated it then, hate it now.
So, what'd you find out?
Franco Frank Pagani runs Tikva Harbor. Reports up to Tommy Marcano, and he has a ship called the Tanager, which he uses to smuggle shit in and out of the city. For the past 8 months, he's been making regular trips to Bermuda.
What's in Bermuda?
Not a goddamn thing. He's really been going to Cuba.
Marcano used to run the mob casinos down in Havana.
My assumption is that Frank has been taking whatever is salvageable from the old casinos and bringing it back up here.
That's a lot of effort to reuse some old tables and slot machines. There's gotta be something else going on.
Yeah, unfortunately, we can't walk up to Frank and ask him. He's in Havana now, and he isn't scheduled to be back anytime soon.
And then we gotta force him to change his travel plans.
Frank's businesses are centered around stolen cars and freight. Look for places that'll support that kind of activity. Once you start taking them down, he'll come home.
All right.
I'll put a tap on the Coast Guard and let you know when the Tanager contacts them.
Where do you think you're going? This shop's whites only, boy.
What?
Where do you think you're going?
Over here. So you the scary motherfucker who gonna deal with Junior Holland.
Nice to meet you too, lady.
Set it down. I don't mean anything by it. I'm Gina Kowalski. My old man and I used to boost cars with Junior before he decided to burn us and throw in with Marcano.
I don't see your old man around.
Died in a cell upstate around Easton.
Oh. Sorry.
He shouldn't have got caught. Junior's running cars out of the best old gas station around the way. Got some pros that come around with high-end rides. Hell, he even got a sideline bootlegging gasoline from the refinery.
Where the car's going?
He sells some here, but knowing how many nice new rides gone missing lately, I'm guessing Junior's getting ready to run a bunch in a shipment out of town.
If he's got people out on the street, I'll get him to talk. Maybe even get word about the pros he's got working for him. See you around, Gina.
Junior's boys don't scare easy, but you still need to get some of them to talk. I gotta hand it to Junior. His people sure know how to lift nice rides. Frank Pagani would have let Junior go a while ago, but Pops Holland is always vouching for his kid. Can't decide if I want to stay or go when this is all over. Too many bad memories, especially in regards to my old man. Don't trust Junior. Little shit's hungry. And half crazy.
I'm in tick for. Just about out of everything.
Coming at you. Hang tight.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
Hope you... Happy with that. See you later.
Figure out what that was.
Yeah. Huh?
Gonna check this out.
Damn dealers.
Bordeaux, it's your Uncle Lou. What are you doing this weekend? Bring the family down to the French Ward for good eats and good times. Come on down to Coralie's for the family fun deal. With any two adult plates, all kids' plates are free. And grown-ups, Friday and Saturday night, take your receipts over to Big Mouse for half off your first drink order. Only in the French Ward.
Talking about racism, sexism, and a whole bunch of shit I can't remember right now. But there's only two kinds of people in this world. The people who get you done, and the people who just stand out on the street flapping their jaws.
Whatever.
I never did hear. Was that boy falling out the window at the Royal in accident?
Not exactly the worst kind of distraction. Am I right?
No, what's that supposed to mean?
Oh, come on, man.
I tell you, that old redhead
quite a voice.
It's a goddamn canal! He's fucking dropping us! Boxed in!
These kids dress these days. They want to let their hair grow down to the angles and walk.
Johnny ain't the kind of guy to just walk away from a fight.
Nine is We got up.
You need to get away from...
Need new wheels in Tickfall.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
What's your problem?
One car is promised.
That's a big help.
From eating something that might put on the pounds.
That's your secret?
I'm crazy for trying and crazy.
That first cigarette of the day? Man, that's a good reason to wake up.
Out of the way.
Trying to start something?
Convenient flip-top box that's as rugged and crush-proof as the man knows.
St. Lucas Pale Ale. That's right. Isn't just for the boys anymore. Smooth, ice cracking cold. St. Lucas Pale Ale is liquid gold.
Hello, dear listener. This is Remy Duval here. Are we experiencing a colored crime wave? I'll be joined by new Bordeaux Police Chief Earl Wilson, who will tell us what he's doing to keep us safe and what we can do to help. That's new Bordeaux Police Chief Earl Wilson on Native Son.
To the French ward. It's your Uncle Lou Marcano here, letting you know that every night is the weekend in the French ward, home of the 4 o'clock happy hour. That's right. Historic landmarks like the Mystic and the 800 Club will be...
You.
I'll twist your
gorilla license.
that man whoop!
Now.
like they dropped the body to you?
No, the 67 is just built a little lower. Junior's got me trying to hunt up another one in Candy Apple Red.
What do you think you're doing?
Thank you.
cops don't give a fuck. As long as he's making a buck, and that's the way.
Asshole. Fuckers got me pinned. Oh, where that came from?
Bye.
Looking pretty fuck now, isn't he? You got that little speed freak Junior stayed up out here.
Didn't plan on doing any less.
An old friend with an E out at the Best Oil. Say Junior come blowing through, making everybody's life a living hell. And he won't leave until he can get the business right. Never heard of Junior Holland being so dang motivated.
When you have to kick up to Sal Marcano, that'll light a fire into your ass.
That, and all the speed he's on. When you whip his ass, tell him he shouldn't have messed with Gina Kowalski.
I'll catch you later, Gina.
Junior's a dirty backstabbing piece of shit. Go get him. Junior's gonna have a hard time finding a new crew to get cars for him. You reckon the car shipment really gonna fuck Junior? Fuckers think I don't know what I'm doing because I'm a woman. Screw those assholes. I've kicked the shit out of every man who tries standing in my way. Frank Pagani would have let Junior go a while ago. But Pops Holland is always vouching for his kid.
Coming to you.
This is trouble you don't want for it.
boys still ride the range and round up cattle. It's hard work, men's work, and when...
formula speeds cooling comfort to where it's needed most. Reduces the swelling. Soothe.
Gonna hit us. I wish they'd just bring it.
I'm in tick fall. Need some fuckers got.
Enough said. On our way.
Fuck me! I'm bleeding!
He's picking us off!
That was goddamn slick!
Watch your ass!
Ain't seen that ugly motherfucker before.
Another lambda spot.
Watch your ass!
Another body.
he scamper off to?
Guess who?
There!
Did he get away?
Don't let that spook get away!
What?
Hey.
Oh!
At a crossroads, Junior. You can come work for me. Or...
All right, fine. Now get the fuck off me.
Sure thing.
Can you spare some of your crew to hold Tick 4?
Your wish is my command, boy. Consider it done.
After I was discharged, I wandered around for a couple, 3 months. Did some odd jobs. I got arrested once or twice for fighting. But I always kind of knew I was going into seminary. It just took a little while for it to sink in, I suppose. Once I was done with seminary, Bishop Jenkins sent me to St. Michelle's Home for Colored Boys. That orphanage was a pile of shit from the day I got there till the day I left. But I loved it. I loved helping those boys.
Hey, Mr. Clay. Oh, you hear no one about drinking and driving? You know how you shouldn't drink and drive because you might spill your drink?
That's a good one.